Step one, search for CMD, then click run as administrator. Click yes. And now type in PowerShell win init, press enter, wait for Windows to crash, and you're done. Thanks for watching.